generally this question is asked, why there are so many gods in Hindu religion. So let's clarify it based on Gita. What devatas we call in Hindi, they are 33 crore in number. 33 koti devi devata hai. But they are not gods, they are demigods. That means they are working for someone and they are working under someone. Just like we have a parliament, and in parliament we have so many ministers. What is the need of the ministers? The minister work under the guidance of the prime minister. The prime minister and his team makes a policy and that is executed by the ministers. Similarly, to run this universal affair, God also needs people who cooperate with His will. He has created certain infrastructure, and for the infrastructure, He has created certain laws. And for the maintenance of these laws, so that things can function smoothly, we need n number of people. Similarly, God, to make this entire creation run in a smoother way, there are so many demigods who take responsibility on behalf of God. And that is why, to run this universe smoothly, we have so many demigods.